So let's take a look at LaunchPad. LaunchPad is a way to launch applications, but you can do more with it. You find it here in the dock. It has a little icon that looks like a rocket ship. You click it and you get a display of icons showing apps that you have installed on your Mac. It kind of looks like if you're using an iPad or iPhone. You get those types of icons. The dots at the bottom represent how many pages you've got. You can see here I've got 5 pages and I'm looking at the first one. I can use my trackpad or magic mouse to swipe with 2 fingers left and right. You've got a search box at the top, which is very handy because it's automatically selected. You don't have to click in it to type something. So for instance, if I wanted to find the calculator app, I would just start typing C-A-L and you can see how it narrows it down. I can even use the arrow keys to navigate between the apps that I've got on the screen. Now to launch an app, I can click it, or if it's selected like it is here with calculator, I can just hit the return key and it launches. Now you can also organize your apps here in LaunchPad. To do that, just click and drag an app and you can move it. And if you want to take it to another screen, then you can click and drag to the right side and then you'll get to the new screen and you can drop the app there. You can also put them in folders. You can see I've got 3 folders, actually 4 here on this screen. You can drag an app into a folder pretty easily and drop it in. If you click on a folder, you can drag something out, or of course you can launch one of the apps in that folder. You can also create new folders by dragging on top of another app icon. So I'll do that really quickly here. And you can see it created a new one. And I can rename that by clicking on the name there and typing. Click outside of the folder to go back to the main view here. To take something out, I can drag it out like that, and once there's nothing but one app left in the folder itself disappears. So you can use that as a way to organize your apps into these folders. LaunchPad is also a way to uninstall apps. So if I click and hold on any app icon, they all start to wiggle. And now you can see there's a little X next to some apps. You can click that X to uninstall that app. It's a one-step uninstall and then the app is gone. Now some of the apps don't have those next to it and that means either they can't be uninstalled or they are third-party apps that were downloaded in a different way. They weren't downloaded via the Mac App Store. So you can't uninstall them this way. Usually there's a different way to uninstall them. Like you look in the application itself, or sometimes you go to the website for the developer and they have a special uninstall application that removes the app. But most apps on a typical Mac user's machine will have these X's next to them, and it's an easy way for you to get rid of an app that you no longer need. So there are 2 kind of shortcuts I want to tell you about. One is if you don't want to use the trackpad to go between screens, you can use the command key and the right and left arrows. Also, instead of clicking and holding an icon to make it wiggle and uninstall apps, you can hold the option key down and they all instantly do that. Makes it a little easier to access that function.